unacceptable. Denmark as Russian warship violates its waters. Denmark's military said a Russian warship on Friday twice violated Danish territorial waters north of the Baltic Sea island of Bornholm, where a democracy festival was taking place. The festival was attended by Prime Minister Mette Frederiksen and other senior officials. "This is an unacceptable provocation," Danish Foreign Minister Jeppe Kofod said, adding, "bullying methods won't work against Denmark."